Two people are dealing with minor injuries tonight after a train hit the SUV they were in. The SUV was stopped on the tracks after getting stuck in traffic. The train was traveling about 70 miles an hour when it hit the SUV. Both women were wearing their seatbelts and only suffered minor injuries in this crash. No one on the train was hurt.